Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Keylor Navas. He could make all the difference because he's such an excellent shot stopper. It's not just a matter of reflexes, though. It's the way he spreads his body in front of the ball, preventing strikers from getting a sight at goal. He also hardly ever makes an error, and that's precious for a goalkeeper.
Okay, interesting. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. It's Ronaldinho. Messi. And he just whacks it away. Forward it goes. Alava disappointing in the end there. Emergency. Hernandez.
Midway through the first half, and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end it'll have been forgotten.
Ronaldinho. Lucas Pérez looking to break out here. He spotted the run and played him through. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Hernandez. It's Ronaldinho. Kimmich. Until half time, and it is still goalless.
Arsenal are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Messi brings the ball forward. That's surely a foul. Free kick.
Well, he can get masterful control on free kicks, and his focus is usually second to none.
Oh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Arsenal come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight. It's been exciting. There is certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break. And we're already back underway here.
Arsenal going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can play focus is on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively. Neymar. He gets past his man. Defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Ellie. Still just a single goal between the sides. Hit long and direct. Salou. Fischer goes up and over. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Couple of changes then in quick succession. Got himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Dyke. Hernandez. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settle for a riskier approach now to defenders.
Mbappe over to the left. It's a loose ball. Memphis Depay spreads it towards the left. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ellie. It's a good run down the left-hand side. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And here's Depay. That's a good ball to find him. Ronaldinho. He's in chance! Knocks it away. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
And here's Gnabry.
Arsenal are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Arsenal need to hold on for a few more moments.
Kimmich
has created one goal already.
Hernandez.
It's Ronaldinho. Memphis Depay. And now they can launch a counter. And helps available out wide.
Van Dijk.
And time is up. What a game. End to end, it flew by. And in the end, it came down to just the odd goal. To summarise what we've seen today, then, Jim.
Yeah, clean sheet.